your secret admirer. I've been watching.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am doing tomorrow's introduction today because we will be waking up tomorrow morning and just starting with our clothing ourselves. I think that's the word. Thank you.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out on a terrace. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything, let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. Let's show them we are better. We're staying in Paris to get away from your parents. You look so proud, standing there with a frown and a cigarette, posting pictures of yourself on the internet, out on the terrace. We breathe in the air of this small town on our own, cutting glass with the thrill of it, getting drunk on the past we were living in. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever.
Hours later.
Hi guys! Selena, pick me up! Yep. And she's playing the real jams.
Walk the boulevard. I need my money pronto. Get it in the morning like Alonzo.
It's time to do some birthday shit. I wanna see that birthday cake. Look, they gonna birthday shit.
She just bought me tacos for my birthday
and balloons.
We're both vlogs, guys. Double vlog, dual vlog.
I don't know why my amazing microphone decided to stop working, but this is where we showed up at the escape room, and I was trying to explain. That's what my mom surprised us with, and it was actually a lot of fun. Definitely a very cool experience, and we plan on going again to a different room.
You ever had a dream
that's always great and fun. So let's begin. I got this wonderful Morphe palette from my best friend, and she actually got me 3 e.l.f. brushes to go with it, which are perfect because they're exactly what I needed. And I'm obsessed with this. It's sparkly and beautiful. You guys can't see the sparklies because the lighting is behind me, but I felt like sitting on my bed doing this because your girl just woke up. And then the other Morphe palette we got is, of course, the James Charles palette, which you saw in the makeup section of this video, I think that's the thing. But that one was actually my sister's because she got it the day before my birthday. But opening gifts, I actually ended up getting my own, which is always great. Love that. Wonderful. And from my mother, I actually got like 3 Ipsy bags, but I put all that makeup away. And it's just like samples. I didn't want to like go through it all. But these are really nice brushes, and that's what I needed too. This one's a double end. So, throw that in the makeup stuff. Another thing I got is this really, really cute button-down skirt from Loft. Unfortunately, it's too big, and they don't have my size. But I am definitely going to try to make this work, maybe take it in on the sides or something, because I love it. And then, from my other best friend and my nana, we got this really cute oversized black jean jacket from Old Navy, and I'm really excited to wear this. I haven't decided what I'm wearing it with yet, but I always need a black jean jacket, and I've been wanting one forever, so I'm so excited that I got that. I got this really cute, it's like extra long scarf. It's super cute, super cozy, and I'm actually going to wear that to work today, along paired with this super, super soft, really cute loft sweater, and it kind of has like the mixed gray in it. So cozy. And then what I'm recording on now, I got a phone stand, and oh my gosh, this is like literally the best, it's a lifesaver, pretty much. And I don't want to take all this stuff off on my mantle, so I'm just going to take it over there.
Baby sister got me this really cute succulent, and then that night I went to Ross with my best friends, and I have a gift card, so I bought this really cute salt rock. Then I went to school, and my boyfriend got me roses. It was literally the cutest thing ever, and I love them. They're so pretty, and it looks so good up there. And yes, I already decorated for Christmas. This is just like minor, because we're just getting out the rest of the Christmas decorations, so there should be more soon. I almost forgot, along with my James Charles palette from my family, I also got this Kylie velvet lipstick, but it is in the shade Boy Bye, and it's super dark, so I'm hopefully going to exchange this for a lip gloss once they're back in stock.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, which I hope you did, give it a big thumbs up. If you didn't, don't give me a thumbs down. That would be really disappointing. Leave a comment down below what you want for your birthday, I guess, when your birthday is. And thank you for watching this video. Bye, guys. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg. You know I'm hopping with the D-R-E.